offer.
Can you see anything on the other side?
Looking.
Nice. Let's keep going.
Did a lot of giants live here? Over time?
You want to know about your mother?
She lived this entire life before she had me. But I don't know anything about it.
Sorry. I don't know anything about her. Your mother left the path of the giants way before I was born. This is Gryla's home. No lights. She may still be checking her traps, but she might have more animals inside. We have to be quick. There's another way in, up there. We'll have to figure out how to get to it. Maybe there's a way up on the other side, but I won't be able to get across.
Yeah.
So, Gryla, what does she need animal souls for anyway?
She can live moments from their lives, finally feel free. The wind in their fur as they run, their only worries being what to hunt and to sleep. But it's not real.
Oh.
Gryla's still out.
Wow, the things are so big. Where's the wolf?
There's a door to the cellar over here. You might keep the animals down there. What are you doing?
Sorry. He's already in the lock.
We should get moving. He's if gotta turn. Do this. just... got it. Something breathing near the back of the cellar.
Me too. But I'm not hearing their voice.
We need to find a way back there.
Yep.
I can't feel anything. Just like the other one.
She took its soul. There's not much more we can do.
Hold this.
What are you?
You didn't have a least favorite giant, did you?
What?
Never mind. This one.
No. You can't.
Your mother said I'd know what to do with these.
Yes, eventually. I just gave them to you.
I know. But... they can't hide forever. Right? And we can't just leave it here to die.
Are you sure?
No. I actually don't know how to do this part.
Together, then? Vecchia.
Vecchia. That's it? Where's it going? That even work?
I don't know. Here. But you're giving up already? They're your responsibility.
It's not that. It's not. I just... think they're better off with you.
Loki. Are you certain?
Call me Atreus.
Get back. Head up those stairs again.
I'm sorry. I just...
We'll have to get out the same way we came in. She can't know we were here.
And we better put that cut back when we get to it.
We have to close the door.
I've got it. As a soul to anybody. It's just a vessel for pain. I damn near envy you.
Okay, the cauldron. Without it, she'll have no use for the souls. I'll distract her, you free the wolf, then we break the cauldron.
You sure?
No. But we can't hide forever. Go.
I told you never to come back here!
That's right, look at me!
So many things I've forgotten, and you refuse to be one of them!
It doesn't have to be this way. If Ragnarok is coming, wouldn't you rather face it together?
What did destiny ever do for anybody? Was it your mom destined to grow so young? Was it your father destined?
I won't give up on you!
You brought a friend!
Loki!
Loki? Get out of my house!
Back through here. Follow me. This way.
That's right. Run!
Up this way. There's a way back to her kitchen.
Where are you?
You sure you want to go back there?
I told you, we have to.
I can hear you.
Over there. Gotta destroy that cauldron. Can you swing across?
Where'd you go? You hiding? Stay
away from that!
Empty enough of your nod here in my humble home. Having a bit of fun before your father croaks.
Don't talk about my father!
You'll do well as Odin's stable boy.
Shut up!
You have to hit the runes on her cauldron! Now's your chance! Get to that cauldron!
Why are you even here? No! Get away!
Gotta get off the floor.
Hey, the both giants!
The both of you!
There's a candle over there! Maybe she'll get stunned if I hit it!
I'm ashamed we're even related, girl!
You don't need that!
I got you! You won't destroy it! Engelbart,
away
watch out!
From me!
Get off the counter! Why are you so bent on hurting me like this, girl? I've done nothing to you!
You can't keep stealing souls!
They're just animals! This is all I've got!
It's done! Don't hit the cauldron!
Spring Gandhi Kangur!
What did I ever do to you?
Leave me alone!
Aim for the cauldron!
I should have thrown you to the wolves right after I pulled you out of your mother. Get out!
Just...
Get out!
No. Let's go.
You think you've done something here, granddaughter? You are nothing! And no one will ever remember you! Not even Loki! You'll just be a forgotten chapter in his story! He'll be too busy mourning his father! I see you again! You wish you died with your parents!
You sure it's all right to leave her here? What if she comes out looking for...
She used to leave me food.
What?
She'd say she didn't care about me. Sometimes I'd wake up and I'd see a loaf of bread sitting next to the fire. Just baked just the way she always used to. She's not a monster, you know? She's lost.
You wanna walk?